Hello friends, we are discussing about types of DBMS languages. In previous video, I explained data definition language and data manipulation language. Okay, now in this video, I will explain data control language. DCL. DCL stands for data control language. DCL is used to control user access in a database. DDL. DCL commands are used to control user access in a database. Okay, so database administrator give permission to some users. Okay, so it depends. So example, manager. Okay, administrator give permission to manager, all permissions. Okay, he can insert data, he can delete data, he can update data, everything. Okay, so in bank, a manager, he have eligible to give loan to customers. Okay, but others don't have. Okay, it depends. Okay, to whom I have to give which permission, like this. Okay, he may deny the permission. Okay, he may give the permission. Okay, this command is related to security issues. This command is related to security issues. Okay, so all the peoples can't give a loan to customers. Okay, in the bank, all the employees, they have not right to give loan to the customers. Only the manager have some right to give permissions. Okay, so like this. So using DCL command, it allows or restrict the user from accessing data in a database schema. Okay, using DCL command, it allows or restrict. Okay, he give permission to open the database or modify the database, or he give some restriction to the particular employees. Okay, it depends. DCL commands are as follows: grant and revoke. It is used to grant or revoke access permissions from any database users. Okay, so database user can grant or revoke access permissions. First, grant command. Grant command gives users access privileges to the database. Okay, by using grant command, okay, so user can he get the privileges, he get the permissions to access the database. Okay, so grant command, he decide which are the commands, okay, can give permission to the particular user. Okay, so he may give or he may reject. This command allows specified users to specific task. Okay, this command allows specified users, only to the particular users only give permissions for a particular task. Example, manager, he have the permission to give loan to customers, but other employees, they don't have permission. Okay, like this. Syntax for grant is grant privilege list. On relation name or view name to user or role list. See example, grant all. Okay, means what? All the commands. He can delete, he can insert, he can update. Okay, all commands. On employee the table name. Okay, employee the database. Okay, so grant all on employee. Okay, all the commands on employee database, employee table. To ABC, to the user ABC. Okay, to any particular employee. Okay, he can do everything. Okay, all means he can do everything. He can insert the data, he can delete the data, he can update the data, like this. Okay, so to ABC, ABC is the user. Okay, like this. In the above example, user ABC has been given permission to view and modify the records in the employee table. Okay, so ABC employee has been given permission to view and modify. Okay, he can view the database, he can delete the database, he can modify the database. Okay, everything he can give. Next, revoke command. The revoke command is used to cancel previous granted or denied permission. Okay, revoke command is used to cancel previous granted. By using grant command, you give permission to the particular users. Okay, now if you want to cancel that permissions, okay, or in the some users are denied. Okay, he can revoke it. He can give permissions. okay, you can revoke it. Okay, you can cancel previous granted or denied permissions. Okay, by using the grant command, he denied some permission to the particular user. Okay, you can cancel that permissions. Okay, this command withdraw access privileges given with the grant command. Okay, by using grant command, which are the privileges given to the particular user, you can cancel that one. You can withdraw the access privileges. It takes back permissions from the user. Okay, by using grant command, he give permission, you can take it back. Okay, by using grant command, he denied the permission, you can cancel that one. Like this, it takes back permission. Syntax is revoke privileges list on relation name or view name from user name. Revoke update. So example, on employee table to the user ABC. Okay, so in previous example, all means everything, even update, delete, everything. Okay, so by using this command revoke update, so he can't update now. The user ABC, he can't update now. He cannot update on employee table. Okay, previously granted the permission, but now it taking back the permission. Okay, canceling the permission. Okay, revoke update on employee from ABC. But other thing can do, only update he can't do. He can insert, he can delete. Okay, but update can't do. Okay, like this. Clear, no? This is about the revoke command. Okay, thank you.